svegna, ma va di ci va va.
Hey everybody, you know we had a really good customer just the other day come back from a vacation of a lifetime in South Africa. He showed me all kinds of pictures that he took of leopards and zebras and giraffes, and it just made me yearn to go out and shoot wildlife. So I thought to myself, I can go on a safari. I can go anytime I want. I just gotta do it, that's all. I have the great camera equipment in our rental program. I have the skill, I have the knowledge. I have the truck to take me there. Why don't I go? So come with me, we're gonna go on a little safari, all right? Come on, over, right over this hill. Look, I'm already beginning to see wildlife. Oh my goodness, look. This is amazing. I love shooting fowl too, let me tell you. What do you think? Is there enough wildlife at this reserve, guys? What do you think? But one thing I've learned, that when you're using a big camera like this, even when you're using a little camera like this, the card is what is important. You've got to have the right kind of card. So, don't go to the office supply place or even Walmart to buy your card. Get a good pro-grade card, photo-grade card from Horn Photo. ProMaster is a brand that we carry that we're very proud of, and they do the job. Because I'm telling you, if you save a little money and buy a card on sale, what you're going to get is going to get a slow card, and it's going to slow the whole camera down. And you don't want to miss a shot when you get a goose or a duck in flight. You need to have the right kind of memory cards, and that's what we sell at Horn Photo. So, I'll say goodbye, and I'll go shoot some geese, okay? Oh, wait. ProMaster memory cards.